wooden doll, strangely, terrifyingly human. Plaything of the devil. Capable of such evil that only a cage can restrain its diabolical desires. It walks. It talks.
In Berlin, 1948. Find me.
It sees. It kills on blood-chilling command by thought control.
Hugo, she said you were ugly.
But somehow he's put a man's life into that doll.
Somehow, the malevolent mystery of the devil doll must be solved before more lives are lost to the monstrous power that manipulates it.
Look into it. So deep and rich and red and warm.
He's calling me, Mom. Please make him stop.
But there are no obvious answers, no mechanical tricks, nothing but sheer horror that grows and grows and explodes into violent, murderous action. You'll learn the dummy's sinister secret only at the very end of this most unusual suspense thriller. But for maximum shock, see it from the beginning. Devil Dog.